frontline fighter, and I don't think peaceful protests can work nowadays.
Because, especially 6/4, how it destroyed the really